Reverend Leonidas W. Smiley.
Good day! Good day! Would you care for a drink?
No, thank you. I was hoping you could answer a question.
Well, I know everything there is to know about Angel's Camp. You lost or something?
No. You see, I'm looking for someone who used to be a resident of Angel's Camp. A young teacher of the gospel named Reverend Leonidas W. Smiley.
Well, there was a fella hereabouts named Jim Smiley. He was the curiousest man about always betting on anything that turned up you ever see. If he could get anybody to bet on the other side.
You see, Father, it's not really gambling. Well, if there ain't no gambling, then there ain't no sin.
If there was a horse race, you'd find him flush, or you'd find him busted at the end of it. If there was a dog fight, cat fight, chicken fight, he'd bet on it. Why, if there were two birds sitting on a fence, he would bet you which one would fly first.
It's rotten luck. Thank you kindly.
And Smiley has himself this here yon small bullpup by the name of Andrew Jackson that...
What about the Reverend Leonidas Smiley?
Oh. Well, I was just getting around him, you see. Now, where was I? Let me think.
You were talking about Jim Smiley,
well,
but I need...
this here Jim Smiley had catched a frog one day and took him home. He calculated that he was going to educate this frog. And he spent 3 months doing nothing but put that frog in the backyard and teach him to jump.
Flies! Daniel flies!
What might it be that you got in the box?
It might be a parrot. Or it might be a canary. But it ain't. It's only just a frog.
So it is. Well, what's he good for?
Well, Dan'll... I calls him Dan'l Webster, you see. He's only good for one thing. I should judge he could outjump any frog here in Calaveras County.
Well, I ain't seen any points about that frog that's better than any other frog.
Maybe you don't. Maybe you understands frogs, and maybe you don't understands them. Maybe you ain't an amateur, as it were. I'll risk $40 that he can outjump any frog here in Calaveras County.
Well, I'm just a stranger here, and I ain't got no frog. But if I had a frog, I would bet you.
That's all right. Even you will hold my box, I will go and get you a frog. Now, if you're ready, put him alongside Dan'l with his forepaws just even with Dan'l's. And I'll give the word. 1, 2, 3, jump! Come on, yeah! Dan'l! I wonder what that frog done throwed off for. Appears to be a mite baggy somehow.
Well, I don't see. see any points about that frog that's better than any other frog.
Well, blame my cat if he don't weigh 5 pounds.
Simon Wheatler, are you in there?
You just sit where you are, stranger. Just rest a bit. I won't be gone but a second. This here smiley fella had a yellow cow. It didn't have no tail, and it was sort of like a banana.
Hang you and your afflicted cow. Good day.
Just a mile or two, lives a little girl named Pearly Blue. About so high and her hair is brown, the prettiest thing boys in this town. Now any time you wanna know where I'm going down the road, get my girl on the line, you'll find me there most any time.